What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Tony Fresh back at you with another video. Today I had me a little pickup from Champs. I took a little walk in the mall, found a few deals. Right here's a muscle shirt I got. Got half off. I got it for like $14. Then I got the other one half off. See, it's the Air Jordan logo. You see the Jumpman, the red Jumpman, all white with the air underneath. Nice tee for the price. I also pick up the black one. The Nike Air branding on the front. All black with the Nike check. Not bad for the price. I didn't pay that. I said I had some deals going on. I just happened to end up in there at the right time. Got a good sale on them. I really want to talk about these shoes I got though. I've been seeing them. I always did like that colorway. I saw the same colorway on the Air Money More. It's like that Nautica collab with Nike. I really like the leather on these. That's why I really bought them. As you see here, I got them from Champs. Got all that you see right there for like $79, including the shoes and the two wife beaters. And here they go. I don't know why they don't put this leather here on the OG G Nikes. They have that hard stiff leather. Unlike these here, they really have that soft plush leather. Very nice. You have that seal colorway on the outsole. On your upper, you got the soft plush leather. Small check on the side. A nice dope touch. You have that Nautica embroidery on the side. Underneath the large swoosh. Nice. You have that Nautica embroidery on the tab. Seal colorway on the back with the Nike Air. Dope. And by having that soft plush leather, you're not gonna have them creases like you normally get. It won't hold those creases. Very dope. Can't beat it for that price. I think I paid like $49. Checking these things out on feet. Very dope. I love that seal colorway on the outsole too. Very nice. Other than that white, where it's just going to change. Can't beat it. I just wish more of these G Nikes would come in this colorway. Oh, with that texture of leather. Cannot beat it. Well, this your boy Tony Fresh. Need you to sub to my channel. I'm going to keep y'all some dope content coming. I got some more videos coming. You know what I'm saying? So just sub to my channel. Like it. Comment. Let me know what you think. I'm out.